I don't know what it is. Or do I know what it is? But my first it was my mother, then my aunt joined in on the fun. Anybody, I went out with, dealt with, talked to on the phone, had a friendship with or whatever. In a potential significant other, they always started some mess. My mom and her. Come back with the he say, she say, they heard this, and they're doing this, and they're sure that that person's doing this. And the last time, with the boyfriend, she made it sound like everybody in the family was talking negative about it. Didn't accept it, like I give a fuck. And, didn't want me around. Yeah. Now I'm singing there. I was kicked out of the family. Good. Cause every time I try to leave, one of y'all stalk me down, be looking for me. But I run into a family member, go to certain people's houses and everything, and they're greeting me just fine. And she would always say, this one said, you're a fool to be with him. And she said, the whole town was laughing at me. The whole town don't even know me. But, they're so mad about me being with that man. But yet, at the same time, they were driving past his house looking for my car. And was reporting back, Bethany car is sitting right there. She's over there right now. That's weird. There's a few people I'm associating with, but for like right now, I'd rather nobody. Cause like it's like a pipeline. One person see me, they'll tell several others. Yeah, she's been around, and give them a whole rundown of what I've been doing since the last time they saw me. I'm like, no. This ain't gonna go. And this whole two-faced and backstabbing. I can't. So she's lying, Sam. It was only a sexual thing with me and him. And when he got what he wanted, he would put me out. So like, why was my car sitting there for like 3 days in a row, though?
Okay.
I would be there with him. We was calling each other, if we weren't around each other. Wasn't no funny business going on. She steady tried to tell me that it is. She'll talk all seductive to family members. She like making friends with family members, exes. Supposed to be getting some tea. Personal details, so she thinks. And she She'll be asking totally inappropriate questions, you know. Then when the guy asks something on in terms of what you want to see it or you want some of it, then she'll run back and say, "He asked me for pussy." You asking what's his dick size? Can he get it up? How much stamina he has? Of course he's gonna ask you that. What the fuck? You can try and make the person mad and accuse him of trying to flirt with other women and yeah. She's something else. I had, like I said, at that little party spot I went to for a few years. Two boyfriends and one fling. Two flings. Now I'm trying to think what the fling was. Oh, yeah. For some reason, the one fling, my mother just had to tell her that I met that guy that night. I'm like, for what? For what? And this is what she said. You gotta let everybody know she's in control. She's like, because then if she heard it from another source, she would say that I wasn't informed. The fuck? Whether you was informed or not, who the fuck cares? It's not about you. And two, are you fucking serious? What the fuck do you care if people think you're informed or not? I'm not a child. You don't need to know everything going on about me. She tried to make it sound like if a person lied, she could be there to vouch for him and say, no, that's not true because you're doing too much. Mind your business. And I don't see, you know, making a public announcement about it and a big deal over it because, yeah, it was a fling, you know. He says it, I said it. Later on down the road. A cousin of mine was messing around with him. And my mom running to me telling me, you know, nobody's telling me this directly. This one tells this one and then there's one tell my mother and then my mother passing on to me. Doing too much. And I was like, what? Really? And she's like, why? You still want him? And I was like, that's not the point. So, this cousin, instead of asking me, getting in touch with me and asking me, she's going around asking, I know one question was I gay? Ask me. I don't fuck with Dagno. I'll tell you all about it. I I really ain't have that much contact with them around any time she was asking that. I disappeared again. I wasn't dealing with them bitches. And shit, that's one of the reasons why. That's the main reason. The barbecue they had a few days ago. And what was it for? It wasn't nobody's birthday. The 4th of July is today. What the fuck was that all about? My name's steady coming out their mouth. This cousin, they swear, looks and built like me. Don't she look like her? Oh my goodness. So, she around and she reminds me of... she reminds y'all of me. That should be enough. The fuck you talking about me for? I don't want to be around. Then y'all kick me out the family. Y'all kick me out the family. Cause I was dating an older man. They was acting as if, and shit, that wouldn't be my fault. They was acting like I was 15 and he was 30. Hell yeah, you supposed to get mad and alarmed, but don't get mad and alarmed at me. And shit, get the fuck out of here. I was 45 years old. Are you serious? And what I'm saying is, yeah, I approached him. well, kind of, sort of. Oh, well, listen. I gave him the green light, put it that way. He kept looking at me and everything. And, when my aunt and cousin was, hanging out with him and stuff, he would ask about me. Is she coming? And how's she doing? And that kind of stuff. Shit. We were sitting around having drinks and everything. I started talking to him and everything, flirting with him. Flirting. Yeah. Yeah.
This is so. Bye.
Man, shit, they mad as fuck. And people who didn't have a problem with it, she tried to make it sound like they did, like they had a big problem with it. Fine, shit. I ain't got to talk to y'all. Nobody cares. My goodness, damn. Okay. Instead of asking me about that fling, did I even sleep with that guy? Because I was like, she wouldn't really know. She's been speculating all these years. She don't know if I slept with that man or not. Is she still going? I was like, how you going around spreading that? You would say you suspect. But him or I never, what's the word, confirmed it. We ain't confirmed it. The hell? I don't like how they be sitting there watching me and shit. I swear they know so much about him. For example. Yeah, she really loves Snickers bars. Oh, she loves Snickers bars. Man, I don't know what the fuck I love. But you gotta act like you know me, bitch. You don't. Oh, yes, we do. Yeah, you know my name. You don't know shit about me. Fuck out of here. You ain't spend enough time with me, so what are you talking about? These people. Huh. hated my mother so much. They only came around when they wanted something, so. They ain't spend that much time with me. They try to make it sound like, you know, we. All I can say is they hurt. And just take it from there. And they'll act like the person that said it is such a reliable force. But I said, ask me. Why are you calling this person up asking this one and that one? And I talked to that bitch directly. Now I'm like, she has so many questions. She ain't talking about none of this shit now. And what she talking about, I don't give a fuck about, so. I got my number changed. I ain't giving it to nobody. It was right before the pandemic. Social distancing. And I'm like, nah, this ain't somebody I want to talk to on the regular. Fuck no. Fuck you. You know, 90% of this family, especially the old school members, yeah, they don't play that shit, that gay shit. So why would I tell them? Save it for the morning after. I just thought of that just now. What the fuck did my mother have? What the fuck did my parents have? And they gonna lend it to somebody else. Well, sure enough, if they wanted something, here they come. A little barbershop right across the railroad track from where we live. They would go there. Get their kids' hair cut, get their hair cut, and keep it moving. My mom used to be upset about it. They never come. And she wanted acceptance from them so bad, she would give it to them instead of telling them, get the fuck out my face, I can't help you. Well, they said some real insensitive comments about us over the years, but she could always throw up in my face what they said about me, and I'm like, what about you? Oh well, we don't want to talk about that. And you defending them and quoting them, and is there any chance it was a chance to get acceptance from them? She was all on it. wanting their approval, wanting to get in good with them. Girl, bye. What time is it? I don't know why we couldn't just hang out when we were together all the time. And just form an alliance, but no. Oh, yeah. So if my cousins would pop up because they want something. And they visited me and everybody should be asking, well, what do they want? Oh, they must have hit rock bottom. Yeah, well. You ain't accept them anytime they come running for you. But I'm not supposed to. I can't talk to people looking for me. And they always have an ulterior motive. They don't really mean it. And yada, yada, yada. I've dealt with a lot of toxicity in my life, and you know, it ain't my thing. But always gotta be around it. I was like, please. These weirdos ain't listening to me. I'm not listening to them. So, look, why keep happening over and over again? When something keeps happening over and over again, it's something you're supposed to learn from it. But I don't get it. I learned I don't want to be around them, so quit coming my way. Trust me, okay. So, yeah. That was, you know, that last man I was with, that was a true companion, true friend, you know. That's why I was very angry when I lost you. I lost my godmother 2 months later. I'm like, wow, really? It'll be hard to make true friends. You know, you can get any old, you know, does bucket off the street and call that your friend, but that ain't your real motherfucking friend. So-called friends I got, they always jealous of me and trying to compete with me and shit. And trying to be like me at the same time. They full of shit. Be yourself, weirdo.
Don't worry about it, baby. Just trust me, okay?